There was this absolutely fascinating story in Scientific American. Scientists may have found the perfect medicine for local pain. So keep in mind, we're already pretty advanced in certain types of pain management. So when it comes to stuff like basic headaches, strained muscles, having a cavity filled, or inflammatory pain, all of that is treated with morphine and opiates. But of course, there's the addiction factor you have to worry about with those drugs, and it floods all of the nerves of the body. It's not targeted where you can say, oh, you just have pain in this area, okay, so let's just treat that area. But there's things like osteoarthritis, bone cancer, and back injuries that opiates are not as effective for. Well, recently, researchers have begun working with a toxin found in a Moroccan cactus-like plant that may be able to deliver permanent local pain relief with a single injection. The compound is called, I'm going to butcher this horribly, resiniferous toxin, or RTX. It works by destroying the neurons specifically responsible for inflammatory pain on injection to the spinal cord, boom, that's it, you're done forever. Just one injection to the spinal cord, no more local pain the rest of your life. Now, it worked on rats in clinical trials and also on dogs. They're just taking it to human beings now. And again, the results are promising. And the reason I tell you this story is because so many of the problems that religion tries to answer, right? When do people turn to religion? When something goes horribly wrong in their life. So they lost a loved one, or they're depressed, or they have physical pain, you know, and I don't want to say broken bone, that seems kind of trivial, but if they get like a certain type of disease that is terminal or borderline, right? In cases like that, people turn to religion for comfort. But understand something, man. In the areas where religion tries to do something, science is actually doing something. Like, science has unlimited potential to make quality of life here on this earth as close to heaven as we could imagine. And how far ahead would we be if all religious people took that passion that they had for religion and put it towards research and science and medicine instead? I mean, the human condition would be so much further ahead. We would have found cures for so many different types of diseases. I mean, there's some researchers working on actually finding the fountain of youth. So you could like expand the human lifespan to beyond 100 years on average. I mean, so many different things where we're heading in the right direction. So, you know, it reminds me of when people say, oh, happiness is so elusive. If only happiness was in a pill. Well, my answer is, it is. It's called Vicodin. Of course, I'm being slightly tongue-in-cheek. But if you want to find the answers to these questions, yes. The answer is in science, not in religion.